Apple planning to expand San Diego's engineering footprint, saying it'll be hiring more than 5,000 local employees over the next 5 years. Now, that company making that announcement today as part of its $430 billion investment to help add 20,000 new jobs across the country by the year 2026. In 2018, Apple unveiled plans to open an engineering hub in San Diego focused on wireless technologies. There are close to 1,000 Apple employees right now here in San Diego, with jobs mostly focused on hardware and software engineering.